seems to that my real-time view analytics are only at 60 views per hour. It can only run at that speed or lower, as the two biggest or newest promotions are the biggest traffic sources for our views, and the other promotions only get half of it at 30. I can only imagine if these two drops never happened in the first place, I would have missed out on about 500 views by now, and another 300 from the new promotion.